the shortest bear market in history only lasted 3 days, from March 10 to 12, 1933. It was caused by President Roosevelt closing all U.S. banks to prevent a run on the banks.